this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sackseed. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see a mountain in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Deal. Best of luck with all. All that rampaging.
Atreus, to me!
I'm coming, I'm coming!
Be ready! With luck, that tower leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready. These rooms. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out. Batista! These are the ones I can't read. Some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map!
Thank you.
Sounds good, right?
A decent start.
I still can't read these.
Look here. Another.
Look! It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor! Or will bite him. Looks like. I still can't read these. What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
It's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this. What were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Ha. Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, well, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but... But knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little. Wait, no, yes, come in.
Oh, we can't forget you.
Yes, dear boy? What did we miss?
Now don't be a stranger!
want me to fire more arrows? Can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Another rabbit!
there.
She really didn't want anyone open. Why let a deadly curse stop you? We'll need something to get through this one. I think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting a lot.
It would serve you to stop talking.
Please be careful! I'm still fixing that! Stupid head chief. Tell me what's wrong with you!
Can't burn it, can't cut it. Maybe we'll find something we can use here. Let's come back.
Thank you.
Atreus, to me.
I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.
Wonder if Sindri knows his sky mover is tangled with roots up here.
I doubt it.
So how's he going to get it to work?
I do not care.